Well, I'd never heard of the Seabuck Thornberry before I tried Cebu products, and I did a little research, and did a lot of research, actually, because I wanted to know what I was going to put on my skin. Turns out it's a strong, strong little berry that grows in the Himalayas at something like 12,000 feet above sea level, which are extremely harsh conditions. So if this little berry can survive up there, it must pack such a punch in that little shell of itself. It has omegas in it, 3, 6, and 9, which I have heard about, but only in the sense of cardiovascular health. My doctor had suggested that I get a supplement to strengthen the cardiovascular system. Well, it turns out it's also really good for your hair, your skin, and your nails. But the good thing about Seabuck Thornberry is that it also has an omega-7, which is a rarely known omega that is extremely good for your skin. It supports collagen, which keeps your skin nice and elastic, so, you know, keeps it from aging. And that's really important in this industry, in this biz, and as a woman, just keeping yourself looking fresh. It also packs 190 bioactive ingredients, which is an insane amount for this tiny little berry. It also has vitamins A, C, and E, which I know are amazing for the skin. I've tried other products that tout that as their main ingredient, but this has not only that, but antioxidants and these 190 bioactive ingredients, which is just phenomenal. Well, I got involved with Cebu Beauty because I'm always on the lookout for new products for my skin, hair, nails, everything. And what's really important to me is to find not only a product that's all natural, but also paraben-free, cruelty-free. All of the products, and they're phenomenal. I can't say enough good things about them. You have the Repair and Protect lotion, which is incredible. It's lightweight, it absorbs really quickly, and leaves my skin just feeling really moist and yummy all day long. I tried the body lotion, and I was rubbing it on at 5 a.m., you know, in the dark, trying not to wake my boyfriend up, and he wakes up and says, "What does that smell? It smells so good." He smelled it from across the room and was just interested in what I was using. I go in at 6 a.m., sometimes right out of the shower. I slather on my moisturizer and I go. And my makeup artist was the first one to say anything. After maybe even just a week, she sees my skin every morning. So she knows if even the slightest thing has changed or if I have something different on my skin, she can feel it. And she immediately was like, "What are you doing differently? Because your skin looks great. It's very even toned." She always has to put a corrector around my nose to even out the red. And she's using less and less of these products because it just looks amazing. I get up very early for work and it's inevitable that you're gonna look tired and drab, but the more I use this, the less that happens. I look perky all the time and dark circles are pretty much non-existent. Cebu is one of those things that is just an entire beauty system. They've got it all covered. You've got the topical treatments and you've got the supplements that are strengthening everything from the inside out. So happy to be a part of the Cebu family. Got this secret that I hope other people will want in on.